Okay, I'll say a few things about the Garza points. Many of them were unifacially flaked, which means you could see the original flake scar on one side and the shaping flake scars on the other. But this one is, I was going to do it that way, but it was too thick toward the end, so I thinned it out. Most of these are very well made, very, very thin, with minute serrations on the edges. Common in West Texas and also into New Mexico and Arizona, but most common in West Texas. And points like this have been found with buffalo remains, but I'm sure they were used for everything. It's a very versatile point. By comparison to other points, fairly easy to make as well. This is heat-treated chert from West Texas. That's it.
Thank you.